Time for more chases of Rate My Chase, Chase Baited Prospect. Before we get into the chases, let's have a pussy ass vehicle segment brought to you by Pimp C. In this one, we will debut the world premiere of dynamic cameras. We're gonna use the new feature put in by Evan, rip in peace to him. So now we no longer have to use vehicles to chronicle chases in Rate My Chase. It'll be a bit clunky, as you'll see. So in this episode, we'll have three perspective chases, one main chase. The main chase will be of lava. And as we all know, lava uses very pussy-ass vehicles around here. He used a Draugr in the Warehouse Battalion. In this episode, he'll use a Torero XO, which people use very often, but it's unrammable. There'll be one more pussy-ass vehicle he'll use in his main chase, which will baffle you when you see it. Tell you, man, if Lava were forced to use regular vehicles to attack people, he'd probably kill no one. Let's get to the chases. Alright, time for a chase. We're looking here at Hexawood. First perspective chase here. He is jacking a Ruiner after having a police buffalo for whatever reason. He has taken it. Looks scot-free right now. I'm going westbound here in West Vinewood. There is a cop, though, in behind as Hexawood passes Max Z. We'll see who the cop is in a few seconds. It is Lava as we try to slowly get Rockstar Editor up right here. Lava in the Torero XO that we talked about in the opening segment. Hexawood spinning out after a nice shot by Lava on the tires. Rams him a few times. Hexawood gets knocked into his front side. Gets rammed by Lava, a T-bone. And Lava here doing typical Lava things. Really no need for all of this, to be quite honest with you. Rams Hexawood three times, never gets out of the vehicle. Hexawood finds a way to get over a few ledges, as if it's Assassin's Creed. As now Lava comes in and rams the Ruiner for really no reason. Tries to get through the small skinny inlet right there and fails. Tusher Killer and Hashtag Bibar are on the chase as well. Lava here going around the block as Hexawood keeps on running in between in an alley in between buildings right here. Gets into a driveway. Hexawood now waiting for the engage. Lava on the west side. Capybara and Tusher Killer coming from the north right here. Hexawood takes some shots, and this is a 3v1. Not a smart decision at all by Hexawood, as Hashtag Bibara takes him down. At this point, I realize his name is not Hexawood, it's Hexawad, but we're not gonna edit that. Next up, main chase here, S44EMX on top of the Mission Road PD coming out. No cops around, surveying the area, but he is not the target warrant of this chase. We'll see who it is in a few seconds, although we said it in the opening segment again. S44EMX as driver 007 there, driving eastbound. We look around to see what film we can take a look at. It is Lava. Lava obviously is in the imported enforcer, as he will go after Pepek. Lava has hit a contract. Pepek put the hit on Lava, so Lava, of course, I'm gonna say is insecure to the point where he has to use an enforcer, or I want to call it a riot van, to go after Pepek to try to cancel the hit. Either way, Pepek will go over a ledge, as Lava right now just does not have the agility to take Pepek down easily. I'm sure this chase would already be done right now if Lava actually grew a pair of cojones, used a regular vehicle, and went after Pepek instead. But instead, he's got a Pepek has the ability right now to juke around Lava as Lava comes down to take some shots at Pepek, gets him down into the red. But Pepek, with obviously the more agile vehicle, is able to get away. Luckily for Lava, Tony Solar ain't want none as he timed out, and Don Polito still reeling from Isabel being permanently banned. Lava passes Hasta-Kabibara in an Issy classic, but Kabibara is not really in a position right now to actually do anything, so he will not chase after Lava. Feel My Style is here in a T20 as we tail behind him. He's gonna go after Lava right now as Pepek is holed up in Los Santos City Hall. Lava will shoot back at Feel My Style as he rides the back of the Enforcer. Lava, though, scares off Feel My Style as he goes away for whatever reason. Lava now comes up to City Hall, where we do see Pepek behind the wall, and we do confirm that Pepek has a hit contract on Lava. And of course, folks, don't place hits if you're just gonna be a pussy. I know Lava is out here using an Enforcer. I guess it is pussy meets pussy around here. Lava will switch vehicles to something a bit more agile, to say the least. A Torero XO, as Vinny, for whatever reason, is outside City Hall trying to size Pepek up. Pepek is just rubbing up on the doors right now, trying to see what Vinny is here for. Vinny takes shots at Pepek and takes him down to low health. So Vinny now is a felon. Luckily for him, though, there are no cops in the area as Pepek is calling for backup, but no one is coming. Lava again sees the situation. Vinny comes up close to the door as we try to take a look at Pepek here, not even taking a donut or anything. Vinny will no longer resist here. Lava places a hit on Pepek, which will force Pepek out of City Hall. Vinny does complete the hit contract, but Officio and Jakob PL3511 come in. Officio on a very low health behind the Dominator. Vinny with the kill on Officio, but Jakob will get the kill. Lava comes in late on the backup for Vinny, runs over Jakob, and Jakob gets taken down by Lava. As Pepek hit contract on Vinny after the fact, but Lava scot-free on that one. That ends that chase. Second perspective chase, we have Pastizioch and Sugma 1 robbing the Benny's Heist right here as Tusher Killer gets taken down. This was after the Benny's rework, version 2.5. Kibibara is the only cop outside right now as Sugma 1 will continue to try to find keys out here. Pastizioch using the American livery on the carbon rifle right here. I like to always say Pastizioch got the racist out here. Not just a Polish stereotype, just, I guess for real. Pastizioch the racist, obviously. Either way, and we got Sugma 1 with the naked skin, of course, so we got a double dose of duncery going on right here. Pastizioch looking, aiming to see where Kabibara is. He comes out of Benny's, takes some shots at Kabibara, takes him down. Pastizioch with the kills on Tusher Killer and Hasta-Kabibara. But here is Pastizioch making a really bad mistake right here. Arky was not attacking Pastizioch. Pastizioch ends up getting knocked down to low health. Feel My Style's outside. Wax there with the flashlight as Pastizioch gets stupidly killed by Arky. Erases down. Sugma 1 down to very low health. He will use a first aid kit feel my style trying to charge at Arky to get the arrest while he wasn't resisting. But he gets taken down, Sub-Mo 1 taken down by Arky. Arky with the triple kill, and to think the Polish team would have gotten this rob off if Pastizio hadn't stupidly tried to attack and kill Arky. Here come two cops right here as Pepek dies on Interstate 4. Arky now trying to run from Tony Solar and conceited right here. Arky runs into the pole. A nice hit by conceited. Arky gets out of his car, gets shot up, starts running down the street. Tony Solar, though, will hold his fire. Borat gauge full right now as Arky going down the alley of the Vanilla Unicorn. Arky disarms himself, and Tony Solar, and conceited right now with the wherewithal to know or see that Arky is not actively resisting. They do wait till he stops resisting, and they do arrest him. Conceited does. Final perspective chase, more like a mini chase right here. Arky is on top of a building right here. As we see a large panoramic, Tony Solar's to the north. Feel My Style, I believe, to the south. As Arky right now is resisting. Feel My Style gets out of the T20 and tries to get a shot, which he'll miss on Arky, but then the second shot does hit. Tony Solar tries to take a look as well. More cops coming in right here as Papa Rick falls off his bike. Lava is around as well. Capybara and Tusher Killer here as well as Haas Capybara gets out of the T20. He will go up the ladder. Arky right now is effectively surrounded as he will sit down, do nothing, and he'll wait to get arrested here. Sitting down, he will not resist. Again, smart on Arky not to try to take on another 1v-many. He gets arrested by Haas Capybara. And that is it. Arky arrested and taken down in this one. And now it's time to rate that chase. Lava's chase gets a C-, the only graded chase of the episode. Sometimes when seeing some of these durable vehicles, they'll end up turning out the great chases, but the cops didn't really reciprocate at all. Pepek with a D+, he had as much cojones as Lava in this one. Running away from Lava using the Enforcer, I mean, I don't know, man. Officio with a D+, Yukub Pull, 3511, will get a C+, good kill on Vinny, but then got destroyed by Lava in what seemed to be DM to me, but you know, whatever. Anyway, hopefully it's the first of many chases to come with this new camera angle. I guess we can call it a warm-up. Either way, now it's time for the performer of the chase, Lava.
States. Let's finally put them bitches in their motherfucking place. Get them back for all them hashtag me toos. Make them feel as small as our dicks do. But my pussy is vagina mite. Yeah.